accounts, she almost drowned when she was 6 in frigid water. And I can confirm she made a curious child, ever reviled by everyone except her own father. With a quite bewitching face, splendidly selfish, charmingly helpless, excellent fun till you get to know her. Then she runs like it's a race, behind her back her best mates laughed, and they nicknamed her the Bolter. Started with a kiss, oh we must stop meeting like this, but it always ends up with a town car speeding at the drive one evening. Ended with the slam of a door, then he'll call her a whore. Wish he wouldn't be sore, but if she was leaving, it felt like breathing. All her fucking lives flashed before her. Feels like the time she fell through the ice, then came out alive. He was a cat, wanted her bad, just like any good trophy hunter. And she likes the way it tastes, taming a bear, making him care, watching him jump and pulling him under. And at first blush this is fate, when it's all roses, portrait poses, Central Park Lake and tiny rowboats. What a charming Saturday, that's when she sees the littlest leaks down in the floorboards, and she just knows she must bolt. Started with a kiss, oh we must stop meeting like this, but it always ends up with a town car speeding at the drive one evening. Ended with the slam of a door, then he'll call her a whore. Wish he wouldn't be sore, but if she was leaving, it felt like breathing. Feels like